So we just got healed up from Dr. Truman. A brick sandwich. Doolittle. I love Dr. Doolittle. Am I missing something?
The male deer, called buck, also live among the does. The bucks are growing by antlers, which are soft and warm to the touch and covered with a soft covering of vellum. As fall nears, the bucks rub the velvet off their antlers. In late fall, the deer mating season begins, and the buck chase the doe. Spring is also a time for new growth and a new start. A fuzzy, spotted fawn trying to take their first step.
That Lula right there kind of looks like a. Not that I don't appreciate it, but